gosh, yes!
It's so, you know, sunny.
Yes, isn't it? I say, anyone for tennis? Oh, super! What fun! I say, Lionel, catch!
Pretty strong me there from Sam Peckinpah.
The BBC would like to apologise to everyone in the world for that last item. It was disgusting and bad and thoroughly disobedient, and please don't bother to phone up because we know it was very tasteless, but they didn't really mean it, and they do all come from broken homes and very unhappy personal lives, especially Eric. Anyway, they're really very nice people underneath and very warm in the traditional show business way, and please don't write in either because the BBC is going through an unhappy phase at the moment, what with its father dying and the mortgage and BBC Two going out with men.
The BBC would like to deny the last apology. It is very happy at home, and BBC Two is bound to go through this phase. So from all of us here, good night, sleep well, and have an absolutely super day tomorrow. Kiss, kiss.